What's up, guys? Charles here. The AMD Ryzen 7 9800X3D is nearly here, ready to shred through some gaming workloads with 104 megabytes of 3DV cache, a staggering amount for a mid-range CPU. With 8 cores and 16 threads, this powerful CPU can boost up to 5.2 GHz, but that's not all it can do. This is the first X3D chip to have an unlocked multiplier, so you can squeeze out any headroom that your cooling solution allows for better FPS in your favorite games. With all of that power to play with, you'll want to match it with some DDR5 RAM that's up to the task. The sweet spot here is still 6,000 megatransfers per second with a CL value of 30, which gives plenty of speed while ensuring low latency and easy compatibility with your choice of motherboard. Number 1 Silicon Power Zenith RGB DDR5 has it all. Style, clean white heat spreaders with RGB lighting, 6,000 megatransfers per second speeds, and a low CL30 timing for low latency gaming goodness with your Ryzen 7 9800X3D. It's great to see that more kits are coming in white, with understated designs that will match more motherboards. Number 2 G.Skill Trident Z5 Royal DDR5 is one of the most striking DDR5 designs around, with blade-style heat spreaders surrounding a crystal diffuser for sparkling RGB bling. But don't let that stylish exterior lull you into complacency, because this 2x24GB kit has a 7,200 megatransfers per second speed and CL34 latency for plenty of powerful playtime. Number 3 Crucial Pro DDR5 Crucial is one of the few RAM manufacturers that uses its own memory modules, and the Crucial Pro DDR5 is a good value in a minimalist, origami-inspired design. It's available in up to 6,000 megatransfers per second speeds with a mid-tier CL36 timing that is going to be right at home paired with your X3D processor. And hey, I have observed that a significant number of viewers on my channel engage with the content without subscribing. If you find the content enjoyable and valuable, I kindly encourage you to subscribe, like, and share your thoughts in the comments section. While subscribing is free for you, creating this content requires considerable effort on my part. Number 4 Oloy DDR5 Black Hairline Blade. RGB might not be the first name you think of for fast memory, but this relative newcomer is coming in hot. It has 6,000 megatransfers per second speeds and CL30 timings to feed your CPU with data as quickly as it needs. Check the other capacities and speeds on the page, as prices change rapidly and you might get a better deal. Number 5. TeamGroup T-Force Delta RGB DDR5. TeamGroup makes some of the best RAM around, and the T-Force Delta is right up there with the best gaming kits for use with your X3D processor. You can get a kit ranging from 5,600 megatransfers per second all the way to 8,200 megatransfers per second. So if you want to try and push the boundaries of what the Ryzen 7 9800X3D could do, here's where to start. Number 6 Corsair Dominator Titanium RGB DDR5 is some of the prettiest RAM around, with racing stripes of RGB goodness and tall heat spreaders to show them off. That height can be a problem for some coolers, but what won't be a problem is the performance of this 4x16GB kit of 6,400 megatransfers per second CL32 memory that will fill all 4 slots with style. The AMD Ryzen 7 9800X3D looks like it will surpass the Ryzen 7 7800X3D, which was already my favorite CPU for gaming use. It needs DDR5 RAM, and the maximum speed officially supported by AMD is 5,600 megatransfers per second. This is on the slower side for DDR5, but the good news is that also means it's more affordable, and you can usually go a little higher in speeds, as the chipset of your motherboard also plays a part in the final supported RAM speed. It's possibly best to stick to RAM that supports AMD Expo for timings, but you can also get a faster kit that has XMP timings and run them at a slower speed. Depending on whether you want to use 2 or 4 modules, here are the officially supported speeds by AMD. While these are the officially supported speeds for the Ryzen 7 9800X3D, The choice of motherboard also matters. While X870E and X870 chipset-equipped motherboards will likely give you the best chance at hitting high speeds for your RAM, the X670E and B650 motherboards we recommend for the Ryzen 7 7800X3D will also serve you well with the newer chip. With both having the same 120-watt TDP, the VRMs on any of our previous choices are just as capable for the Ryzen 7 9800X3D, and you should be able to hit good RAM speeds with any of the kits mentioned here. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.